Hal Prince and I did 6 shows together.
The last one we did on Broadway was called Merrily We Roll Along. And the irony of that being the last show that we did together was that Merrily We Roll Along deals with a partnership. It's a partnership between 2 songwriters that splits and they go their separate ways.
Welcome back to Live from New York Celebrity Spotlight. I have with me today the brilliant and talented composer, Franklin Shepherd.
It's good to see you, Bonnie.
And thank you for bringing along your partner and lyricist, Charles Krangus.
Krangus.
Now, these two guys wrote the hit Musical Husbands. Your next collaboration, Take a Left, will be finished when?
Good question.
Well, Frank, you are so busy. I heard you just signed a deal with Paramount.
It's what? I haven't had a chance to tell you yet.
Whoops.
We were supposed to be finally finishing.
Okay, can we not discuss this right now?
Okay, so you're both from Chicago, and your friendship goes way back.
Right up until today.